After 86 hearings over the span of 2.5 years, a cardinal, once considered a possible papal contender, has been sentenced for embezzlement. The verdict handed down by a Vatican tribunal earlier today, Cardinal Angelo Becciu, sentenced to 5.5 years in prison and fined $8,700. The cardinal is also barred from holding any public office in the Vatican. The 75-year-old now is the oldest Vatican official ever to be tried for financial crimes.